That's why you find T.D. Jakes hanging out with Puff Daddy.
Yeah.
You look just like the sinner. You act just like the sinner.
That's right.
And you think just like the sinner. That's why the churches are flying rainbow flags.
Yeah.
They don't want to be different.
Bishop Jakes was at a Diddy party. There could only be two reasons. Money or sex.
So you being a bodyguard for Diddy, you know, you've been to his parties. You feel like it's totally inappropriate for T.D. Jakes to be at a Diddy party.
I think it's very inappropriate of a man of a cloth to be at a party like that and then dancing across a stage or dancing, you know, at the type of atmosphere.
Formerly well known for his ability to captivate audiences with his motivational lectures and unshakable faith, Bishop T.D. Jakes is a well-known preacher. However, he has disappeared lately, leaving everyone perplexed. What would have made him step back from the spotlight? He appears to have an unexpected relationship with hip-hop entrepreneur Seen Diddy Combs.
In fact, there is a new kind of evangelicalism that is affirming those who carry about and legitimize these kinds of behaviors.
So do you think the LGBT community and the black church can coexist?
Absolutely.
Let me push that question. How?
I think it's going to be diverse from church to church, and every gay person is different.
But first of all, has your thinking evolved on this?
Evolved and evolving.
Yes, it is accurate. Diddy and T.D. Jakes are about to be involved in a historic controversy. It is comparable to witnessing a saint enter a room full of transgressors. But why had Jake disappeared from view so quickly? What role is Diddy playing in all of this? Let's investigate it now.
Also told that multiple male escorts corroborated the fact that T.D. Jakes have slept with multiple men at Diddy's parties and abroad, and they referred to him as being a
Unusual information regarding Bishop T.D. Jakes and Seen Diddy Combs has just surfaced. It appears that Combs attempted to use his friendship with Jakes to get over certain legal barriers in a case that is still pending. But what precisely are these assertions, and how does Jakes address them? Insiders claim that the complaint claims Combs requested Jake's assistance with several legal matters, such as misbehavior accusations and commercial disagreements. But just what Jake's has to do with any of this is unclear. Conversely, Jake's is adamantly denying any role in Combs' legal problem and maintaining the falsity of the charges. The interviewee, "I know who I am, I didn't come here to convince you or anybody else." "That's not the point of this, you can focus on whatever you choose to think about. I arrived to complete my task. I obeyed and then went to the prosthetic. I heard the boss complimenting his well-behaved and attentive employee when I got there. When I have the opportunity to speak the truth on this holy day in this hallowed pulpit, I will not face a lie." But some don't believe him when he says he doesn't, especially because he's been seen socializing with Combs in public. People are starting to question whether Jakes is genuinely more involved than he is claiming to be. T.D. Jakes is rumored to frequent wild parties and may have committed crimes, following the latest argument between Seen Diddy Combs and Jakes. Additionally, it has surfaced that he went to Diddy's bizarre freak-offs. Surprising allegations are made about Diddy and Jakes in a TikTok video. An anonymous source revealed shocking details, claiming that Jakes had slept with Diddy when he was hosting his parties. Insiders referred to Jakes as a power bottom because of his poisonous behavior, which is evident in the video. Jake's image has suffered and his leadership integrity has come under scrutiny as a result of this movie. But what exactly does power bottom imply, and what does it reveal? Okay, some contend that these disclosures reveal a different side of Jake's than the pious figure that the general public is familiar with. Regarding intimate relationships, the phrase denotes a subservient posture. In addition to the potential for legal troubles, Jake's must come to terms with the fact that, similar to his friend Diddy, his amazing life may end very soon. T.D. Jakes's recent circumstances are unbelievable. He is the target of some egregiously fraudulent accusations of coercion and sexual assault. His ministry is being severely shaken by this tragedy. An unidentified source has come forward to say that Jakes exploited him when he wasn't acting appropriately. It's all quite unsettling, and it might damage Jakes's hero status. Despite the fact that things are becoming more bizarre by the day, some of Jakes's biggest supporters are sticking by him and believing he is innocent. However, there is proof and intimate knowledge that suggests otherwise. The increasing amount of talk about exploitation and treachery is gravely harming Jakes's formerly flawless reputation. These secrets might land him in legal hot water. People don't know if they should take the rumors seriously or not. The fact that Jakes continues to deny any misconduct just serves to heighten people's interest. The fans are beginning to question him as well. Jake's image is under jeopardy and might never fully recover, despite the fact that opinions among the public are still mixed. Some loyal fans continue to refute the accusations in spite of all the upheaval. Sarah Johnson, a churchgoer, asserts that these accusations are nothing more than falsehoods intended to destroy his life. However, it's becoming more difficult to stand up for him as more information becomes available and victims come forward. Jermaine Jake, the son of T.D. Jakes, had previously been unceremoniously arrested by the police. Sources claim that when Jermaine was charged with indecent exposure, the Jake family was under a great deal of stress. Jermaine was acting strangely when the cops noticed him at a public park, which led to the incident. Jermaine's problems had a negative impact on his father's ministry in addition to him personally. Some began to doubt T.D. Jakes' capacity to guide both his church and his own family. How should a religious leader respond to such behavior inside his own family, if at all? Many people questioned whether the Jake family was experiencing more serious issues in light of the most recent revelations. Given the accusations made against him, a lot of people are also interested in learning if T.D. Jakes displays any negative behavioral tendencies that might link him to Diddy's inner circle. It was said, "You are a product of the people you hang around with." Another person stated that receipts were unnecessary. The mastermind behind all of these atrocities is T.D. Jakes. Diddy, the hip-hop mogul who was once seen to be the height of success, is facing significant legal issues as a result of the most recent action taken against him. The searches on two of his opulent homes in Miami and Los Angeles by Homeland Security investigations and federal officers from the Southern District of New York caught the company off guard. However, why did these incredible raids occur, and what does Diddy's future hold? Reports stated that material was being gathered by investigators for a prospective investigation into the music mogul's involvement in human trafficking. These charges, which come amid civil lawsuits and judicial proceedings, paint Diddy in a negative light about his purported involvement in criminal activity. Diddy and his multi-billion-dollar company are the buzz of the town right now. The music business, already shaken by controversy, now has to deal with the potential for one of its greatest artists to be implicated in significant misbehavior. These allegations have caused an unanticipated drastic alteration in Diddy's life. His reputation as a crafty businessman and a cultural figure might suffer a great deal. Once considered a hip-hop pioneer, Diddy is currently deeply embroiled in a serious issue. Meanwhile, Diddy insists that it's all a lie and that enough is enough. Even if I didn't do any of those horrible things, his denials might not matter as the evidence mounts and the legal pressure mounts. Seeing Diddy Combs' family, particularly his son Christian Combs, is the center of attention in the interim amongst all the commotion around him. According to reports, Christian is facing significant charges related to incidents that occurred aboard his father's boat. There are rumors that he is being charged with sexual assault, harassment, and emotional distress after a late-night party on the yacht. The lady who submitted the lawsuit describes what happened that night in graphic detail. It claims that Christian approached her inappropriately, drugged her, and targeted her. The more accusations surface in this story, the more people want to know what Diddy and his cronies are going to do next. There are whispers going around that the federal government will take harsh measures and file additional cases. While some think that Diddy's connection will shield him from repercussions, others worry that these severe charges may cause his close circle to fall apart. Regarding all that is going on with T.D. Jakes and Seen Diddy Combs, what are your thoughts? Many individuals are discussing, speculating, and harboring doubts over the most recent accusations leveled against them. Do you believe that this subject is more complex than is being demonstrated? The most recent charges announced against Christian Combs and T.D. Jakes, are they also shocking to you? Tell us in the comment section below.